It's a horrible call. Why can't you review that?
Butler rattles in another, so he's already taken 6 free throws, and we're just over 2 minutes gone by in the second. Martin, tough ball denial, and there's the foul. The Heat almost like trying to see how far they can go on their physical defense. It's been exceptional here in the first half.
Well, I hear officials always say the game is not ref differently in the playoffs. The players are just playing harder, but illegal contact is illegal contact. It has nothing to do with the intensity of the players. If it's illegal, call it.
Bruce Brown goes inside. Nice adjustment in the air. Kevin Love couldn't block that one. Murray almost with the steal, but Butler gets it back.
Yeah, they definitely poked the bear. I don't know if they wanted to do that. They don't need the refs to bail them out now. That's only about the only people who can bail them out, the referees now. Ooh, good drive. Uh-oh. These refs, man, this is what happened in game two.
This looked like a clear foul to me. There's nothing to prove here.
The coach on that post up with Jimmy Butler, Jamal, I think he's got to think school.
I agree. And especially, he's not going to draw the second defender coming with his dribble toward the free throw line.